The Danish agriculture sector is progressing with high productivity, but also with room for nature. Forests, scrub, meadows, grazing and wetlands have been placed in the most vulnerable areas to protect wildlife. In turn, livestock are rarely seen on fields. Most of them live in closed barns year-round to fully control the emission of ammonia and greenhouse gases. Land tillage is eco-friendly and many farms are organic. Farmers only spray when necessary and always with precise high-tech equipment. Grass seeds are sown in many grain fields, and when crops have been harvested, a green field remains, absorbing excess nutrients to avoid leaking to the aquatic environment. Both straw and grass crops are used in biogas plants that also process slurry, which contributes to a sustainable energy supply.